We are comparing NumPy identity versus NumPy eyes in this video today. First, let's show you what the Ipython description is for identity. So np.identity question mark. And here's the description. It just takes one number, n, for the size, and you can put a data type if you desire. So let's see what that looks like. Here we put a 3, and it spits out a 3x3 identity matrix. So 0, 1, 2, and 0, 1, 2 for 3 rows and 3 columns. Now let's compare that with the description for np.eye. As you can see, this takes a lot more parameters, n for rows, m for columns, k for diagonal index, and also a type and an order for either row major or column major styles, as you can see here. And let's go ahead and do a few examples with this. If we type in a 3, it works just like np.identity, so a 3x3 matrix identity. But we can put in a second number, and that will only give it 2 columns this time, so we're cutting off that last column, as you can see here. And now let's go ahead and add the k parameter to an example. We'll do a 3x3, and let's do parameter 1 for k. This moves the index of the diagonal up 1, so you can see the 1s are now shifted up 1 diagonal. And lastly, if we did this 2 columns and negative 1 for the k parameter, it will make it shifted down 1. And there you have it. That is a comparison for NumPy eye versus NumPy identity in Python.